of off-leash canine training Hawaii, and this is one-year-old German Shepherd Harley. Harley, get down. Get down. Harley came to training because mom and dad just want to get some obedience. She doesn't really have any right now. They want to be able to take her places, take her for walks. Right now she's got a pretty good sized backyard, but she doesn't really get to go for a whole lot of walks because she's so strong. She's very large size for her German Shepherd. But she basically is walking them versus them walking her, so it's not very fun for them. They can't really enjoy it. So they want to get to work on that. She does jump, as you see. She doesn't really know a whole lot of commands. They have been working on sit a little bit, down a little bit. She'll do a little bit for treats, but not a whole lot of consistency. She kind of just does what she wants to do. Other than that, let's see what she's going to show us today. So, okay, let's go. Hey, Riley, come. Hi, good girl. Good girl, Harley. Oh, get down, get down. Oh my goodness, you're so big. You're so big. Get down, get down. Off. Harley, can you sit? Sit. Oh, yeah, that's pretty. Isn't it? Thank you. Can you down? Can you down? Harley, can you down? Can you down? Okay. All right, so she is sitting, lots of jumping. We're going to have a lot of fun. She's got a lot to learn. It's going to be a great 2 weeks. Why don't you check back at the end of her amazing progress.
my puppy, Harley girl. She's a year old, so she's still my puppy. Big puppy though, as you can see. She just finished her 2 weeks training, and I was able to do some of her commands, and she showed me some cute tricks that she can do now. And it was really easy. It took a lot less time than I thought for me to figure out how to manipulate the, you know, what I needed to get her to obey what I'm trying to tell her. During the 2 week training, I appreciate the fact that Erica sent us texts and videos and pictures of our Harley and her progress and what she was doing, because we did miss her a lot. Even on the first day she was gone, we missed her a lot. But Auntie Erica did a great job at sending us reassurances and sending us video clips of what they were doing. So that made us very happy. We're very impressed, and we're very excited to see that Harley was having so much fun. I like the fact that I can rely and depend on Erica for in the future if I ever have any questions or have trouble figuring out what to do when I get home. But Harley seems terrific. She seems great. I don't know, I'm excited. That's it.